Hey, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is a requested hairstyle from Instagram. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and let's get started.
I'm starting this hairstyle with my hair parted on the right side, so the braid is on the left side. So then I'm just going to pick up a section on the left side and divide it into three sections to start the braid. I'm doing a French braid, so I'm going to do one stitch of a regular braid, crossing the side strands over the middle strand. Then I'm going to start incorporating new sections into the braid on both sides. And once I've brought in two sections on the top side of the braid, I'm going to stop adding in hair on this side to switch to a lace style braid. So I'm still crossing the side strands over the middle strand, but I'm only bringing in new sections on the bottom side of the braid from along the hairline. So I'm just going to continue braiding the hair along the left side of my head, bringing in sections to the bottom side of the braid, keeping the braid a little higher on my head. Then once the braid reaches the nape of my neck and I've brought in hair from the center of my neck, I'm going to stop bringing in sections and just continue braiding the hair in a regular three-strand braid and then cross two bobby pins over the bottom so it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to combine the rest of my hair at the nape of my neck slightly off center and tie it together using a clear elastic band. On the last wrap of the elastic though, I'm only going to pull the hair partway through to create a small loop. Then I'm going to lay my braid over this loop and slide some bobby pins into the middle of the braid to help hold it in place. And now with the ends from the ponytail, I'm going to divide this in half and take one half and gently twist the hair together and then lay it over the top of the bun, pinning it in place with some bobby pins. Then with the other section of hair, I'm going to loop this underneath the bun and tuck it through the elastic to create another looped section of the bun. Now I'm going to take the end of the braid and remove the bobby pins. Then I'm just going to comb through the braid and combine it with the rest of the ends that are sticking out from around the bun. I'm going to twist all of this hair together and wrap it around the front and then tuck it underneath the bun. And then I'm just going to pin it in place with some bobby pins. Then to finish off the style, I'm going to spray it with some hairspray and smooth down any flyaways. And then I'm just going to slide in some pretty pins along the top side of the braid.
That wraps up today's tutorial. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section. Make sure to subscribe as well and click the notification bell so you never miss a tutorial. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.